Welcome to Imola, the spiritual home of Ferrari. But you don't need me to tell you that. Just look at the red-clad Tifosi in the grandstands. They're ready. Are you ready? For the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. 3.1 miles of track at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One tracks as it's taken anti-clockwise. Let's hope nobody forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight on the circuit, and it's only DRS zone. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, Russell, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Stroll, Gasly, Magnussen, Oscar Piastri, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, the rookie, Sargent, Joe, Vesti, Albon, Ocon, Hülkenberg, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And alongside me today, former Formula One driver and former world champion too. See, told you I'd give you a big intro. Anthony Davidson, hello.
As we all know, every single driver wants to know what's required of them. And in the case of this driver, I think things are pretty stable at the moment. That they're doing what the team require.
I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment.
It's going to be a struggle to match our last result, but let's see what you can do. Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Okay, incredible parking there. Nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Use DRS. DRS now available. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Gap to the car in front, 2.1 seconds. Okay, gap ahead, 2.8 seconds. Keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Okay, careful with the overtakes, that was a bit risky, we could have received a penalty. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, Frederick's coming in for his stop now. Your lap times are falling off now. We want you to pit for repairs. Box, box, box. Right, let's go. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Green flag. right, a gap to the teammate ahead of us. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. 2.3 seconds. And gap to the car in front, 1.6 seconds. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 8.1 seconds. Confirmed. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Got that. Confirmed. OK, copy that. Gasly is in the pits. Okay, Frederick's in the pits. Frederick in the pits. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.9 seconds. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 5.7 seconds. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, some information on Ricciardo. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Understood. Copy that. safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. We'll be right back. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, the officials have deployed.
Hülkenberg, at long last, can grab a podium, and a podium for victory. Hülkenberg wins.
They had to be decisive with their overtaking today as they worked their way through the field. And those kind of race victories are so enjoyable because it's not just like winning from the front. They really had to work for it today.
Haas are no doubt happy with today's performance, having secured the win here this weekend. And our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations as we speak. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.